fire. Almost 4 years since the last fires. A few houses were lost, quite a few sheds. You can still smell the ash. We've had a little bit of rain since the fires. Got a bit of a green tinge coming back through in places. We'll just go over here a bit. You sort of find stuff now that it's a lot more open. Yeah, old caravan there. Got a bit burnt out. They're lucky they stayed on one side of the road. Black one side, green or brown the other. Yeah, they caught this fire, the Willi fires. Because it started out here at on Willi Road. Yeah, old house there, burnt down.
shed survived.
All right. Yeah, some people have been lucky to get some feed in. Pretty hard country anyway. Both sides. Yeah, still got a lot of fencing there to replace, restore. I sort of wonder why Telstra doesn't use something that won't burn. McCoy's Creek. Yep, bone dry. Looks like they're getting ready to replace the bridge. Here on this Maparabar Road. We got a little bit burnt this side. Sitting down at the back now. Right. Coat of paint and I'll probably go. Much water down there. Oh mate's lost his shed. Looks like a combi wagon in there. Always lucky to save his house all the way to the veranda. Yeah, need some nice steady rain. Not heavy, just steady. I'm still smouldering after about 3 weeks, 2 to 3 weeks. She stopped blowing again. Bloody wind picks up. All right. Wasn't technically as bad this time, but yeah, they're still livestock lost, countless natives, animals. We end up getting floods, Leo. All right, we might leave it there. Bye.